But think all things Irish, and I've never seen this before. You got to see this. The first time U2 was on television. So this is from their national network, RTE, a show called Late Night. And this young band comes on, and an even younger guy who throws to the band, who, as I would describe it, has very Irish hair. There's a thing called Irish hair, and he has it.
The band for the future, the 80s or 90s, who knows, U2. Woo!
Friends.
Yep.